I'm just saying, from a practical point of view, Oedipus doesn't make sense. I mean, if some oracle came to you and said you were gonna kill your father and marry your mother, wouldn't you just not kill anybody and stay single? I mean, it's so stupid, right? Like, the moral of the story to me is not your destiny awaits. It's do the fucking math.
Okay, that was good.